What is endocarditis? Endocarditis is a rare condition affecting the lining of the heart chambers and valves. They can either be infectious or non-infectious. It is usually caused by a bacteria or fungus entering the bloodstream, which then infects the inner lining of the heart in areas that are vulnerable to infection, causing inflammation. For more information, please read our article, What is Endocarditis? Just click on the link provided in the description below.